Good morning. Here's your breakfast.
Little Red Riding Hood slowly opened one eye and then the other, and then slowly sat up in bed, running her hand over her forehead.
You're all sweaty. Have you got a temperature?
Asked Little Red Riding Hood's mother, placing the tray on a chair next to the bed.
No, but I had a horrible dream. I met a talking wolf in the woods. He went to Granny's house and ate her up while I was picking raspberries. And when I got to the cottage, the wolf was lying in bed pretending to be Granny. And then he ate me up. But then a hunter came and made the wolf spit out both Granny and me. We flew out like rockets.
Little Red Riding Hood, you always did have a vivid imagination. Thank goodness it was just a dream.
Yes, thank goodness. Is Granny better, by the way?
Better? She's never been sick. Not for years, anyway. And today you're going to her, as usual.
Of course, Mum. I go to her as usual. I just hope I don't meet a talking wolf in the woods,
said Little Red Riding Hood, hugging her mother as tightly as she could.